Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friends. Welcome back to my channel. While troubleshooting this EMCP 4.4, I found one diode here and one capacitor damaged. This capacitor 15650K324. It is tantalum capacitor. Tantalum's SMD capacitor with low ESR value. How we can understand the value of this capacitor? This band manganese oxide marking, and it is also a marking for anode terminal, positive terminal. When we see a normal capacitor, this negative bar will indicate that this is negative terminal, but here it will show that it is positive terminal, and also mentioned here positive logo positive. This is identification marking for positive terminal 156. Here is capacitance 1560. So it is 15 microfarad. How we'll read this code? 15 number of zeros, picofarad. Then convert it into microfarad. It is 15 microfarad. 50. These are voltage. Then K is 10% tolerance, and it is also for Chemet. Underline, overline, these two lines will indicate that it is Chemet, and also K for 10% tolerance, plus minus 10%. If here is M, that is 20%. Then 324. This is manufacturing date and time, date stamp. 3. This is the last digit of the year 2023. 24th week. These two numbers for the week. 4 weeks in a month, that means it is June 2023. If you see its data sheet, tantalum surface mount capacitor, this is its series name. It provides low ESR, designed for demanding applications that require high surge current and high ripple current capability. So it provides very low ESR for fastest charging and discharging, and excellent capacitance stability. Here is its part number identification. If you want to order it, the first T, that is tantalum capacitor 495. This is series, and then X, case size. What is the physical geometry? A, B, C, D. So this is the definition of its outer geometry. Length, width, height, terminal size, terminal width, terminal length, part number reference, rated voltage and capacitor. Most important thing, that is ESR. How many milliohms at 25 degree when working at 100 kilohertz? This is the maximum limit. 50 volt, 15 microfarad. 50 volt, 15 microfarad, its maximum ESR 200 milliohms. If we have any capacitor which has its ESR value around this number, then we can use that capacitor to replace this capacitor. Unluckily, these capacitors are not most commonly available in the electronic component suppliers, so we can replace with equivalent ESR value. Here is its construction, and here is marking. Chemet industrial grade manganese oxide, that this is marking, and it is also polarity marking, positive indicator. Then capacitance, picofarad code 226, in our case 156. Then rated voltage, then K, Chemet ID, manufacturer ID, and also tolerance 301. If 3, that is year, and here first digit 0123. 3 is 23, then 01, that is week, that means first week of 2023. In our case 324, 24th week of year 2023. If this video is informative, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.